And make sure that you can still see me. Can you see me okay? Yeah? Okay, great. So I have a band-aid on my thumb because I have a notorious reputation of biting my nails and the side of my nail. So the skin came off and I was bleeding, so I put a band-aid so I don't get it infected. But today, on the same topic, I'm gonna be using these really pretty nails that I got. They're nail rings. I don't know why the camera is so bright right now, but this is what they look like. They're very cute. I got them on Amazon. I have a bunch of different designs. So we have that one. It comes with 12 different ones. So that's one. This is number two. Wait. Number two. Very beautiful. I'm just gonna show them all to you. And then I'm gonna put some on and tap on some stuff for you. Is it gonna focus? Wanted to welcome you back to the channel, and without further ado, I'm going to put these on. I forgot which fingers I adjusted them to. I think this is this finger, because I only adjusted a couple of them. This one, because if you don't put them on too tight, they tend to like start falling like down your finger. Sorry about the window. The dog is trying to look outside. I believe this one was the pinky. And then we have the thumb. Actually, but Thumb because it fell off, and without this pinky because it's too loose. So just these four fingers. Jump all the way. Ow. Okay. Stop. Relax. Relax. sad that I never had nails before because this sounds so good. Thank you. if it focuses, it doesn't want to. Oh, the middle one. The middle one.